Alright, so we're gonna replace, hopefully, the pull cord, which snapped and broke off. And I have to go buy a replacement for it. But first, I want to see if I can repair it myself, because I don't have time to take it to a mechanic. First things first, we're going to take this casing out. That's one. They're the same size, so I won't get them confused. Oh, shit. And of course, there's one way down there. So let's not worry about that one just now. Here's the cord that ripped off. Alright, let's do it. Worst thing that can happen is I blow myself up. God. Magnetic tools, man, all the way. Magnetic tips, all the way. I cannot tell you how many times those things have saved my butt, having a magnetic tip on these things. Try too hard. Nice and easy. Everything should always just try to come off nice and easy, even if it's fitted, because if not, then you probably did something wrong. So, now, in case y'all ever wondered what a bottom looked like, it's a powerful little fan. Now, bring this back over here. So, my problem is nowhere in there. My problem is there. Right there. Can you see it? That's my problem right there. So, I have to remove that and go buy another string to replace it. So, we're getting to the last couple of turns and I'm slowing it down. This is always the time you want to go slow. When you're about to finish something up, is when you should go slower, because that's when everything happens wrong. There we go. Now, I'm pulling on everything very slowly and very gently. Okay. So, that's where the spring is. I'm not messing with that. As a matter of fact, I'm putting it back down. This is what I got to deal with right here. So, the cord got tangled up in there. I'm assuming from just being so filthy, it's covered in dust. So now, there's no sense in trying to retie this. It's done. Now I have to go buy a new one. But I'm going to take this with me to the store. Something telling me this is the way you need to wind it. So I'm going with that thing because when I pull it, I want these teeth to catch going this way and provide torque to the crank. my dad trick. My dad taught me to keep stuff in a jar while you're working on a job. Or put it in cardboard if you're keeping track of how you take off the screws. And what I mean is, like, let's say you're taking off the water pump in a car and the screws have to go in certain order. You can mark them on the water pump, or, which I recommend, or you can also mark them and place them in order by punching them through some cardboard. So, let's get these pieces out again. And this is the one we're looking for right here.
Because you are great. You are amazing. And I believe in you. And if you don't believe in you, I believe in you. Because that's what it took to be great. I stumbled, I fell. Heck, I still fall. But you know what I do? What I do best? What sets me apart from the rest? I get up. After I fall, I get up. Fighting for something every single day. To be a fighter is going to take guts, it's going to take more passion, it's going to take heart, it's going to take failing. Fighting takes you to the dark depths of life. Being a fighter, you got to create a sacrifice. You have to sacrifice your friends, sacrifice your social life. Fighters spend tons of time isolated in darkness, obsessing while their friends are out partying. You're out there spending time training. You're dying inside at home, holding your skill. You're a fighter. You're a fighter, so fight. You're waiting for it. You are there to win. You're not backing down nobody.
All right. Time to test it.